Hello, hi everyone, and welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, I'm coming at you with another reaction. So today I'm gonna be reacting to a brand new artist. I've never heard of them before. And I hope I'm saying her name right. Okay, so don't judge me in the comments. Help me, guide me, teach me, okay? I think her name is Rosalita. Oh, I hope that's right. But the song is called Chicken Teriyaki. So real quick, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell and let's jump right into the video. Wonderful. Okay, I don't know what she said. I got a word, honey, but okay, dance studio. I'm feeling the vibe of the red hair. I love a girl with red hair. Love a girl with red hair. I one day myself might just go red for, you know, just cuz. Okay, okay. Y'all, I heard something about Nookie and chicken teriyaki. Is she comparing the Nookie to chicken teriyaki? Y'all, let me know in the comments. What's she saying? What's happening right here? Because I need to know. Is it good like chicken teriyaki? Just tell me if I'm right in the comments, period. Tu gata quiere más aquí, mi gata en todo es aquí. Quiero una cadena que me arruine toda la cuenta. Como una humilde los 90. Rosa, sin tarjeta. Rosa, is that what she said? Is that her name? Te la tengo con roleta. Okay. No hace falta, será nota. Patina aquí, chicken teriyaki, pati. Baby, she working the heels. And that's a heel. Okay, that ain't a little chick chick, that's a heel. Period, girl. Baby, where y'all getting the chicken teriyaki from? Where y'all getting the chicken teriyaki from? That's all I wanna know. That's what I wanna know. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. First of all, I love that beat. That beat is very, just really makes you want to move. You guys are going to have to tell me more in the comments. Because like I said, I've never heard of her. It's my first time ever hearing chicken teriyaki. And I think I got the message of it. You feel me? The Nookie is like chicken teriyaki. Which if you get some bomb chicken teriyaki, you know the vibes. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell and I will see you in the next video. Bye.